Aduh.
Tadi edit lah.
So not pro.
Just put in here.
Okay.
See?
And?
Yeah, you just have to
see if it's working. Yeah. Is it good? Yeah. Mana? It's nothing.
They should come out.
Yeah, it should. It's coming out.
No. They put one
on
more.
The bottom.
Yeah.
Should try again. Yay.
See?
Great.
Yeah, it's great. I know that. Yeah. It's quicker. Ah, the same.
Gimana sih? Yay. And it's working.
Yeah.
What do you call this? Chopping? Slicing?
Slice
dicing? See, that's why you need the slicer and dicer. So,
you have to push this here.
Oh. Oh,
yay! Put more.
Ah! Broken already.
No, it's not.
Oh no.
It's not supposed to feel like
this. Oh boy, I have to press it here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
Good.
I love how it.
No, it's just new.
It's difficult.
No, it's just like that.
Yeah. We got enough onions.
Don't do this with the head, actually.
Okay.
I just have to push that hard, that's all. Like this.
Now you push this button here, maybe. Yeah. It's a fail.
No, it's not. You have to push that hard, like one, this, like that.
Yay!
And now we try the garlic. So it's like... Take this
finish?
First. No, it's not. See, it's easy. Now I'm going to grab the spoon. Plastic one. I don't want to get. I don't want to mix
garlic.
Garlic with onion. Then now try. And this one have a self cleaning as well. If you push,
it will
come up.
What are you trying to do? Are you cleaning it? Finish?
No. And then garlic should be easy. We can put more than one at a time. See?
That's very easy.
Yeah, this is very easy. And quicker too, see? Instead of you chopping it. And you can use carrot, potatoes, just change the bread. See? Very easy. Ta-da, so you can have perfectly chopped.
Okay. That's it? Yeah. Yay, it's a success!
Yeah, I know. It's really
you can buy this from Kogan.com. And it's called, what is that?
This is the smallest thing I have. I mean the smallest.
There's a box. Again.
It's called the Genius Dicer Plus. It's about $20. $15 to $20. Okay. Thank you very much.